It's the night that the movers and shakers in the fashion industry get together to celebrate and award talent. And last night the Model of the Year award went to Adwoa Aboah, with Jonathan Anderson scooping Designer of the Year. Craig Green, Stella McCartney and Christopher Bailey are just a few of the other names that were honored last night. Held at London's Royal Albert Hall, here we look at some of the amazing gowns worn by the attendees and list all the people that went home with awards. Model of the Year winner Adwoa Aboah, 25, celebrated her win in a sparkly jumpsuit by emerging talent winner Michael Halpern. It's been an amazing year for the British model who campaigns for mental health issues and promotes diversity within the fashion industry. She also appeared on the new editor Edward Enninful's debut British Vogue cover. Poppy Believing stole the show in short floral Giambattista to Valley gown, which had a long flowing floral train that trailed dramatically behind her. The 31-year-old's gown took up most of the red carpeted stairs as she arrived at the Royal Albert Hall. Definitely her outfit, and entrance, of the night. Alexa Chung, 34, used the opportunity to promote her own brand and looked like a delicate little doll in a baby blue layered dress and jeweled shoes. This morning host Holly Willoughby, 36, kept things simple and classic in a black strapless jumpsuit by Issa London exclusively for House of Fraser. Selena Gomez wore a custom lace-trimmed prairie dress by Coach, with a pair of custom white lace-up western boots from their pre-spring 2018 collection. Sensible Selena, 25, who is the face of the brand, arrived wrapped in a beautiful shearling coat to keep her warm. Model Kaia Gerber, the 16-year-old daughter of supermodel Cindy Crawford, wore a tired blue crop top and matching high-waisted skirt by Ralph and Russo. Victoria's Secret model Carly Kloss, 25, looked stunning in a strapless draped and corseted Vivian Westwood couture gown. The color looked striking against her pale complexion and blonde hair. All eyes were on Rita Ora's gold gown that looked like it was struggling to preserve her modesty. Ultra sexy with sheer panels down the side, Rita, 27, made sure she got noticed. Fresh from celebrating her 21st birthday in Barbados, Hilary Baldwin, 21, wore a barely there strapless mini dress that looked incredible on her amazing figure. But what we loved most is the fact that the dress was a custom-made piece from High Street favorite Topshop. Truly a girl after our own hearts. Let's face it, Brit model Jordan Dunn, 27, never has a bad night and she didn't disappoint in a stunning orange gown that was slashed down one side to reveal her model legs. With her hair in curls, she looked beautiful as ever. Pixie Lott arrived with her model fiancé and cute, Oliver Cheshire winning the Gorgeous Couple Award hands down. The 26-year-old singer looked sexy in a delicate body-skimming Julian McDonald knitted gown. Model of the Year, Adwoa Aboah. Outstanding contribution to British Fashion Award Christopher Bailey. British Designer of the Year, Menswear Craig Green for Craig Green. British Designer of the Year, Womenswear Jonathan Anderson for J.W. Anderson. Accessories Designer of the Year, Jonathan Anderson for Loewe. Swarovski Award for Positive Change, Maria Grazia Chiuri. Urban Looks Brand, Off-White. Isabella Blue Award for Fashion Creator, Pat McGraw. British Emerging Talent, Womenswear Michael Halpern for Halpern. British Emerging Talent, Menswear Charles Jeffrey for Charles Jeffrey Loverboy. Business Leader, Marco Bizzari for Gucci. Special Recognition Award for Innovation, Stella McCartney. Style Icon, Donatella Versace. Designer of the Year, Raf Simons. Model of the Year, Adwoa Aboah.